Expect an incredibly turbulent environment in this Extreme Rules match with Finn Balor, Damian Priest, Kevin Owens, and Keith Lee.
Such a difficult match to formulate a plan for. Always a challenge to predict the unpredictable.
Everyone thinks they can have a plan coming into an Extreme Rules match, and then something goes wrong. Whoever can adjust to this dynamic environment is the superstar with the best chance to win.
Just flowing through the air.
He had it scouted. Ouch. Corey, what's the set strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Whoa, look out! Just crashing down with high impact.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Oh, foot just stomping down. Into the barricade. First down the barricade. He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
Suplex delivered. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got it.
Oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Draft hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
STO.
Hooked up.
DDT. Face first.
Impressive counter by KO.
So ruthless.
Ooh, kick finds it. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, through the table. Up high. Cross body.
Off into the pin.
Vicious right forward.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
What an elbow drop right to the heart.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Oh, what a fall. Oh, and he counters right back on Lee.
Working the midsection there.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
This one is headed outside, guys.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Stopping impact.
Priest tied that one.
This match is brutal. I started to show it.
This deep in the four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up.
But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Being carried around with ease.
Look at this display of power. Overhead and on the belly.
Coming back in the ring. He climbs into the ring.
Oh, reversal catches him.
Disturbing impact.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Great escape by Owens.
Stipulation is really starting to show now.
Single voice.
It is loud and it is mad.
Look out! Splash!
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
My goodness! Oh. And then look at that!
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Right to the gut.
And KO suddenly in a tight spot.
You can tell Priest is waning, but still might have enough to deliver one final blow.
Deliver the goods, but you can only see matches like that once in a decade or so.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor!
After a memorable fatal four-way, here is our winner.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.